absquatulate.
absquatulate.
That's correct. Who's next?
The premise of the film is there's a guy named Guy Trilby, and he has just learned some information that has hurt his feelings, and he is upset. And he is going to try to put some ointment on that wound by doing something that is not very smart. He's sort of acting out a bit and making an impulsive bad decision, which is to crash a kid's spelling bee.
The spelling bee isn't it for kids.
Rule number 24, the speller must not have passed beyond the eighth grade on or before February 1st. You can see there, I have not passed the eighth grade, not ever.
The most challenging thing about playing this character was simply trying to balance the aggressiveness with the introspection, trying to show the audience that this guy is deeply vulnerable. At the same time, you know, his outer shell, his veneer, is someone who's very, very, very cocky and aggressive to children and to women and to ethnicities. I mean, this guy's just terrible on paper, but you try to show with the performance that there's a soft, chewy center. As a parent, what do I think of my character? He's not a guy that I would want my kid in a spelling bee with. Number one, he's extremely intelligent. He will do anything to win. And he's somebody that's got something going on that I don't want my kid caught in the crossfire on.
You're doing up on the stage, weirdo.
Your chair called me for help.
It's like, help me. It's so heavy. Directing a film is something I always wanted to do because I've always been really just floored at how complicated the process is to convince an audience that what they're watching is real. It takes a lot of people. The takeaway is that it was more fun than I even thought it would be, and I assumed it would be really fun and really challenging, and it exceeded my expectations on both accounts, but not so much so that I don't want to do it again. In fact, I'd be happy to do it nonstop, so looking forward to another opportunity.
You didn't hear it? I heard it.